Keep going.
Where I right, I have one to dig down.
This will be done. Is that blood? No, never mind. Best get going. Anything of use?
What the fuck?
That's curious. Ready.
Let's see where this skiff is taking us. Sloop.
You picked the wrong fight, friend. The current is powerful, pulling at the boat. Should you leave, you will not be able to return to Moonrise Towers this way.
Let's just see where it'll take us. So it basically took me back to the last end. Okay.
Light on my feet. Open up.
Okay, that's an exit.
Every bit as disgusting as the first time. Corpse regards you lifelessly.
The absolute chamber. We meet her. We ascend.
The corpse remains silent. That was more of a comment than
ferment. True soul.
Think you can take me on? Something on the other side. No way through. here, though.
There, I should be able to enter from the cell, right? That looks oddly suspicious. Okay, I guess we're going up then.
Thank you.
My house with the flowers, let's see what's that about. Up it is. Okay, no. First clear. Everything downstairs.
On my way.
Hmm. No word from Balthazar. Yes. He's a little dead. Probably that's why. This looks like fun.
Once again, your mind opens to Lazelle, and she considers the disc.
More writings on Orpheus, the so-called Prince of the Comet. The Prince of the Comet, Part 3. The histories tell us that Commander Voss, Justil Kithrak, pierced Prince Orpheus clean through with his sword of silver. That his flesh was torn and fed to the great red dragon Ephelamon. Vlakith's faithful roar out this tale, but beneath the roars, we hear whispers carrying truth and prophecy. The Prince of the Comet is not dead. The Prince of the Comet will come again. The Prince of the Comet will liberate us from Vlakith's tyranny. Praise be to Mother Gith, Queen of the One Sky. Praise be to your son, Orpheus, the true heir, Prince of the Comet. This is more than a fable. It's an affront to the undying Queen Vlakith. Gith's son died to Voss's blade. Orpheus is no more. It is not just improbable. Kithrak Voss and his red dragon slayed the fell prince. You could no more resurrect him than you could glue together the pile of ashes. My Varsh taught that the silver bells of Vlakith's court still ring out before every hunt in set. As a child, I longed to hear them for myself and sing in praises to the deathless queen and her Kithraki, Tiamat's emissary. It was he who carried word that Mother Gith had negotiated the gift of the dragons, and that Vlakith the First would preside as Queen of the Githyanki. Ephelamon remains the Queen's consort to this day, as endless as the Empire he now serves. Anything more? I'm listening. I'd like the...
Yay!
Still another Githyanki disc. About the Prince Orpheus, maybe. Lazelle could make sense of it.
Delightful. I can't talk right now.
I need to put the heart on the altar. Which of course I also sent to the camp.
Thank you.
still alive, so that's progress. Let's see what this does. Should mind my step. Blackets will be done. Still breathing, despite everything.
The necromancer was experimenting on the tadpoles. But they were already imbued with Netherese magic. So where did that magic come from?
Carved into the bench's rotted surface are strange, half-faded sigils. A magic circle of some kind.
A ritual circle. And a complex one at that. I've seen such a construction before in the writings of the Weave Pasha Realm Raven, though his vision was not so tainted. The sigils are written in a curious mix of tongues. Ancient Kalashite, Netherese, something else I can't quite make out. If I'm reading it correctly, it was used in the creation of moon lanterns. It's been mostly drained. Even now contains a powerful dose of the discarded pixie corpses might still contain enough essence. I mean, one of the broken lantern case with... Yes, I think I'll be able to craft one more lantern. And with a slight modification of the casting gesture, it might be able to wield the shadows instead of repelling them. Though, Mistra's eyes may be upon me. She'd forbid me dabbling with such magic. She'd want it destroyed.
And rightly so. The last thing we need is someone of your potential becoming enthralled with Shah's magic, Gale.
Deal with it. I hate to pull rank, but I was once Mistra. Oh, or did you wish to use it? I assure you, it's pointless. You'll have nothing more than a sore head and a very dissatisfied wizard to show for it.
Let's go, come on! Come on, give me critical. Yes. What you have to say now, Gale?
A goblet filled with the mutilated corpses of...
Give it a shot.
Damn.